4x100 Championship, Uniondale, Lawrence Central, Great Oak, Velocity Striders of Georgia, Rams of Maryland, Neshaminy and Ben Davis. Velocity Striders of Georgia. Oh, it's going to be close. Here we go. Anchor leg. Six teams in range. Who can it be? Look at Uniondale on the inside. Uniondale, New York. They came in thrilled that they set their county record at 41-83. They just ripped off a 41-55 from the inside lane for the New Balance Nationals Championship. Look at the replay on the board. Here's the finish. Looks just as good in slow motion.